Hi, my name is Steve Harper. I'm the CEO and founder of Owner Insight, and I want to talk to you as a school district leader about our software. Whether you're managing a construction project, maybe a renovation or new construction, or maybe you're dealing with a whole host of construction projects tied to a bond program, you need a tool and a technology that's designed to help provide you the high level visibility and the tracking that you need in order to make sure those projects come off without a hitch. Our software was built for you for that capacity. We get a lot of questions about why we do these videos and why it's important for us to have this frank conversation like this in this platform. Well, let's face it, your district's probably not thinking it needs software. It's probably not all that interested in software, but it's so critical important for you to be able to maintain your project data. Let's face it, 2, 3, 5, 10 years from now, the project that you work on today or next year is going to be critically important for you to be able to easily pinpoint where to get data and information relative to that project, whether you're there or someone else is. Owner Insight provides the perfect platform to be able to document, track, and manage all of the critical elements within your project. And not only that, we provide that level of visibility, transparency, and oversight your district should have as the owner of the project. Too many districts abdicate that control back to the contractor and the architect. And we simply don't think that's a good idea. Let us sit down, have a conversation about what Owner Insight can do for your district. I promise you, it'll be time well spent, and you'll be impressed by what we have done for other districts. We'll even put you in touch with a few to let you hear from the horse's mouth, so to speak, about what value we bring to their construction project teams. We'd love to have a conversation with your district, and I appreciate you taking the time to watch this video. Thanks so much.